This craft uses about 2,500 vector engines clipped into each other, and that fires a Kerbal in a chair at about 15% the speed of light. So basically, the chair is sitting on a cubic octagonal strut. That absorbs all of the heat from the engines, but still transmits the power. And then the Kerbal gets flung off the chair, so I have to go and find him in the tracking station, which is a bit annoying, and it kind of detracts from the overall time, but, I mean, whatever. So, yeah. This is so ridiculous.